government.
Kim Worth is the attorney for Stacey Kalberman, the former Ethics Commission director who successfully sued the state, claiming she was forced out of her job for aggressively pursuing a campaign finance investigation against Governor Nathan Deal.
You felt like there was political pressure to squelch the investigation of Nathan Deal.
I do. I think that I do. That I believe that.